as the landlords and princes cross the land, to the farmers taking all their crops away. For the merchants of a church that's built on sand, yeah, they're the faithful pray for freedom every day. In the cities where the wise and rich decay, his kingdom like a flower grows again. In the splendor of the harvest he now lives, though he's dying with the love that he has gained. And he's fearless of the circle and the flames. If a tyrant or teacher is soon born of the power from the seed that he has sown, the country hangs like lightning that is torn between the shadows of a century in scorn. He'll be shining in the sunset and the dawn.
when it's long.
this morning, and without warning, someone was near me, and it was you. Comely because I am black as the tents of Kedar, as Solomon's veil, because the sun has scorched my skin as the cedar trees of Lebanon. My beloved is unto me as a cluster of campfires in the vineyards of En-Gedi, as the apple tree deep in the orchard, so is my beloved among the daughters. Thou art as fair as Gilead, O prince's daughter, O fountain of light. Behold how pleasant perfume of night, of cedar, myrrh, and frankincense. For lo, the winter rain is past, and the flowers appear upon the earth. The time of singing birds is come, and the voice of the turtle is heard in our land. I am the rose of Sharon, and the lily of the valley, as a lily among thorns, so is my beloved.
Changing with
Spreads her branches down to water.